Write or type an equation in a OneNote page. Using the Select tool, select the whole equation. Under the Draw tab, click on the Math button. On the right, a Math Assistant will open showing the equation in text. If there are errors with reading handwriting at first, the Fix It button will try converting it again. Once it is correct, click the Ink to Math button, and the handwritten equation will turn to text. Below the equation is the Select an Action drop-down menu. This menu gives options on what you would like to do with this equation. We can solve it or graph it. We are going to solve for x. The values of x are 1 and negative 1. To show the steps in this equation, click on Show Steps and decide how to solve it. We will solve it using the quadratic formula. Now, each step to solve this equation is visible below. In the upper right-hand corner is the icon for the immersive reader. When it is clicked, each step in the problem is read aloud.
Steps using the quadratic formula. Subtract 9 from both sides. 3x squared plus 6 minus 9 equals 0.
The back arrow returns to the original view. At the bottom, a practice quiz has been generated based on the problem that I just solved. Choose how many questions and click Generate Quiz. Right in the same page, a Microsoft Forms practice math quiz is generated. Once the quiz is finished and submitted, the results can be seen by clicking View Results. Taking a quiz is a great way to practice skills independently.